Have you spoken with spirits lately?
Yes. She is cataloging coital and fertility rituals.
Fleshwalker, tongue talker, far you've come. Reach into memory. Tell me of home.
Reveals its own home in reply. A humid cove filled with decaying myconid corpses.
Dwegar destroyed my people. I am a sovereign with no circle. This circle does not welcome me. But I have heard the song. You mean to cleanse the Dwegar rot. I mean to join you. Remain in the Underdark, and I will follow. We cleanse the rot together.
Might be enough to cover rent. Whatever comes, I'm ready. Seems the shrooms are letting in more people every day. You see a fella on his own on your way in. Dwarf. Balin's his name. Bald. Blue tunic. Dumb as a stick. Right. Never mind. My useless husband. Sent him for an errand. It's no surprise he's made a mess of it. Please. I know better than to promise coin to a stranger. He'll find his own way out, or he won't. I'll wait a little longer. What a bleeding waste it'd be to come all the way down here for nothing. Where are you? Well? That might be worth a look.
Hello.
Balin, where are you? Breathing, despite everything. Getting drained.
me on the go.
Some bloody work.
Close ranks.
I've missed this. Quickly.
My breath.
Thank you.
move. For backup, might even the odds. Moving.
Make way.
So much for peace. Best be on my way.
My faith will protect me. Nothing important is ever easy. Ignis.
I am Fury. I am Death. Taking position. Still on my feet. Have to keep going. My face protects me.
It is time. We take death to the Dwergar.
Stop me yet.
Come on, let's go.
Something's guarding that forge, and it's weak to this hot hammer.
Thank you.
Susa bark. Now I need someone to craft it all. The forge at the blacksmith's house should do.
The fair's rest fading. I cannot leave the Underdark.
You recall the fair's rest, the energy of the Underdark. The Myconid might die if isolated from it.